Hi, this is Les Levine, the self-proclaimed voice of truth and reason in Ohio sports. The Cleveland Indians are looking to party at Napoli's, just like they did back in 2016 when the veteran slugger Mike Napoli came to the Tribe trying to get a season or two to wrap up his solid MLB career. He did it, and for sure the Indians would have never gotten to the World Series against the Chicago Cubs without Napoli's 34 home runs and 101 runs batted in. Once again, the team is looking for lightning in a bottle as they sign Hanley Ramirez over the weekend to a minor league contract. The 35-year-old has not played in the big leagues since May of last year. He most definitely will be a designated hitter, could play first in an emergency. If he somehow could go back in a time machine and go back 3 or 4 years, and if Carlos Santana could play solidly in left field, the Indians might have solved one of their problems. I wouldn't bet on it, but then again, I wouldn't have bet there would have been many parties at Napoli's. Terry Pluto is here. More sports and Les Levine is on the air.